So DVL got the ball, and she found Kit out wide, who then served a great cross, and I was able to put it in. So great build-up. Spring match was great. We, as a team, we found some things we need to work on, and I found some things I personally want to work on, and hopefully we can just practice on that throughout the week and get ready for Duke this weekend.
Well, it was a really good build-up out of the back and up through the midfield when it was just passed out to me, and I took a touch around the defender, and I shot it because I looked up, and it just went into the goal, and it was my first college goal, so it was really exciting. Spring is a new thing for me because I'm a freshman, and it was really exciting to get back out on the field and just start the spring season with the team and build from there.